Greetings in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. You are listening to the topic Experience the Suffering with Jesus Christ. From the book of Revelation chapter 2 and verse 10. Do not be afraid of what you are about to suffer. We are in a system where current political economies are fragmented. On one hand, the common man's routine life in the economic downturn is in a state of power slavery. And on the other hand, the rule of the rulers is trade for the physical abolition of social rights. On one hand, when the conditions of intolerance rise gradually, on other hand, the situation of losing lives was noticed in the attempts of restraining the voice of contempt. To deal with such situations in the system, we need to sharpen our faith practices. My view is that adding spirituality to everyday life can effectively address the changes in systems. Knowledge of truths is only possible with Christianity. Despite the factual realities of worldly matters affecting the souls, church is central to every knowledge that brightens our lives. The knowledge is revealed to us when a Christian establishes his relationship with the church. This is what Christ expects from us. Is there any soldier in a dilemma of death standing on the battlefield? Without any doubt about what will happen the next minute, he confronts that death and aims to win. The same is true of the afflictions of the spiritual life. If we do not have doubts about what happens next, but with the experience with Christ that we can face every suffering that is to come, the experience will bring enormous power and happiness. Fear is no more when you know the value of this labor. Every suffering that can be undoubtedly and fearlessly confronted in the organization of the daily life and the spiritual life, which gives us the grace that accompanies Christ in the triumph of life. Prayer, sacrifice, and preparation are very much necessary to face Jesus Christ in the rapture. May God bless you. Amen.